talk to you about my feelings because I love you. I have no thought for your reputation.
You think that because you are rich and my father is in reduced circumstances that you can have me for your possession? I suppose I should expect no less from someone in trade.
I don't want to possess you. I wish to marry you because I love you. I do understand. I understand you completely.
Because I do not like you, and never have.
I wish you well, Mr. Thornton.